Tracking storms with the Valley's only live million-watt radar, covering the heart of the Valley. This is a WAFF 48 Storm Team weather update.
Well, good afternoon. A lot of heat out there across the west. 99 in Shreveport, 93 in Oklahoma City, 92 in Austin. And we're starting to see more heat and slightly more humidity around here. 88 in Huntsville, 87 in Atlanta. As far as the rain goes, you won't find any today or tomorrow around here. Plenty of showers and storms down there in Florida. They've had quite a bit of rain so far this year, and they're going to see more. New tropical depression has formed, but it is making its way into Mexico at this hour. Tropical depression 8. And that will continue to track west into the mountains of Mexico. Around here, our temperatures continue to slowly climb. Slowly. 90 right now in Russellville, 88 in Scottsboro. Overnight tonight, once again, no rain, low humidity, a low of 65.